Adding your logo. Log into your admin dashboard and go to site and into branding. To add a logo to your site front end, you can simply upload a logo from the logo section. Let's click upload and watch how this gets changed for the logo. Please remember the site name here is displayed if a logo is not uploaded. Let's click upload. Let's go and locate a logo file. Let's click open. Now that's uploaded here, if we refresh the front end of our site, it will be replaced by the logo.